It's been less than 24 hours. I can't pull myself away from this game. I can run like a superhero. I do have a superhero bar on the right-hand side. All right, so we have to do things, like mission things. Let's look at the map, see what we can do. Quests, powers. What other powers are there? Oh, just upgrades. Air dash, height. I don't have enough for that or that. What about this? Nope. I'm gonna need to get more of those things. But let's do a quest first. Let's do a side quest. Let's do some customizations. Let's purchase some new clothing. 500 meters away, how are we gonna get there? We're gonna run!
Zinyak turning planet Saints into planet Zin, I wanna make sure he didn't booby trap any of the clothes there with infectious code. Go buy something. If nothing bad happens, then it's probably safe.
Excuse me. City's expensive. I need your car. Thank you.
Easy.
Oh, that's just a cop. No, we're good. We're good. Nope. That's water. We gotta get out of there. My turning was weird. Why would I drive anything? I could run like a superhero.
What's in this now?
Sorry. Did I just push that car? Planet Zin instead of Planet Saints. The map seems the same, just changed a little bit. All right, let's get some upper body clothing. What would the President of the United States wear if he was a gang member? You got the trifle turtleneck. This is the hoodie. Special investigator. These are all very boring. But I guess the crazier stuff's a little further in. Modern coat, jacko tie. Is this like Doctor Who looking? Not really. Let's go with, the bomber jacket looks cool. Now let's go with, the suit with the jacket. Yeah, let's go with this. But he's a saint, so it's gotta be purple, obviously. And then his suit can be, he's the president, right? It's gotta be blue. And white. We'll do white. There you go. I wish you could get a suit. Nice suit for... Oh, well, that was $250. Never mind. I need to get him suit pants. Presidential slacks. There we go. It should be the same color as his top, obviously. I don't know what these colors, I guess these are like belt buckles. You can't really see them. And lastly, let's get him some shoes that aren't female shoes. Get him nice dress shoes, not party heels. Yeah, sure, no. It's weird that they mix the male and female clothing. Give him some indie kicks. And we'll... There we go. President of the United States. Head eyewear. Let's get him some cool glasses. I'm not looking at the names, I'm just looking at the glasses. I like these. For him, by the way. Please don't let this... Presidential shades. Okay. Aviators. We'll go with the aviators. All right, now we got a president who's decked out. Can I make the... Can I give him a purple tint because he's a saint? Yes, I can. There you go. President.
I want some real music.
I want your car. How about we trade? Thanks. Oh, good.
I'm pretty sure having rim jobs work on a car will save the vehicle data for you to load later. Why don't you take a car there and customize it or something?
Sure. I'm surprised they're going as far as to coming up with story elements to explain these things, because Saints seems to be the sort of game that doesn't even bother with that. Okay, these garbage trucks, they just, like, stop for nothing. To be fair, neither do I. Oh, that was brutal. Was I supposed to turn there? Yes, I was. I should look at the GPS more often. I was just using the arrows in the street to guide me. I remember all these places from the last game. Notoriety? We'll bring it down. Bring my notoriety down. Alright. I guess we have to lower that somehow. Can I just ditch the car? That looks like a good car. Whoops.
If he borrows this thing, he can fill it up.
Ooh. Excuse me. I need this car. You please move. You as well. Please move. What is this person? Are you kidding me? I'm a superhero. I have an alien rifle. I'm gonna use it. Great, now I have notoriety. This laser gun, not the best. I needed this to go down, not up. They should have just let me take the car. What were they thinking? Okay, we're gonna park the car right here. We're just gonna chill out on the roof. Just hang out up here. Let's go back to no gun. That's so cool. Why are you dressed in lingerie walking around like that? And the nurse. What neighborhood am I in? Come on, I'm here. Let me in. Okay, we'll back it up. Sorry. There we go. Let's do a performance upgrade. Let's get some reinforced frame. And how about some torque? Should be good. Actually, let's change the color. Saints Row purple. I am personally a fan of matte paint. $50. Yeah, right. I wish. All right. I believe we've completed this quest. What's going on here? All right. What do we have to do? Challenges, completed quests. Let's learn the rules.
It looks like these hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub.
Okay.
Which, of course, is protected by even more Zin.
Right.
So, good luck with that.
Okay, let's do it.
What exactly is a hotspot? Don't tell me. It's famous.
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Is this the only one?
Of course not.
I forgot for a second that I had Nolan North as the voiceover. Watch out! Ooh, cops. I think that was... Nope, that wasn't a cop. I freaked out for nothing. No tunnel in any city would have a sidewalk like that. I should have picked a faster car. So be it.
Jesus, would you look at the size of that thing? It always looks bigger in pictures.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
Just that good. That was power by Beware of
Darkness. I love how the music just follows you no matter where you go. All right. We're doing good. So now I'm destroying this thing.
Guess I just pull these up.
There we go. Let's get a real weapon. This is so much fun, by the way. Okay, I'm coming.
That has some style.
How do I kill this guy? Well, I know how to throw him now.
Console at the base of the structure.
Oh, right, sure. No problem.
That's water, though. Jumping in, I'm like Mr. Incredible! That reload speed is slow. Watch out. Hey. You have a shield. Why would you charge me?
Reinforcements engaged.
Uh-oh.
Let's do this.
Boy, the reinforcements come in.
Good luck repairing shit now.
Nice.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Is it a dubstep gun? Because that's all I care about right now.
Sky and rain.
Nope, it's a big demon thing.
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal Zin. I think you can integrate your code with it.
Ooh.
And that means what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that inside me. Exit only.
All right, he's harder to kill. Okay, that interrupts my reloads. It also helps if I aim correctly. Run! Oh, he hit me. Please reload faster. Ooh, I'm dying. I should avoid him. Be nice if my health went up just a little bit. Just a little, nothing. You lose, Warden. He might actually win. Please tell me there's health over here. I'm so close. Got him.
Here goes nothing.
And that's how I integrate, huh? Matrix style. A lot of QTEs in this game, and I really don't mind for once.
Hey, it worked!
Yes, bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
Blast.
That can't be good.
So that's how you get new powers.
How about setting up one of them training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
And we're getting a new power.
So, what did I get? Teleportation, laser vision, ooh, bone claws? Huh? Snicked.
Whoa. Looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
Boring.
Sounds awesome.
Okay, maybe awesome.
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold your horses. You're gonna put in folks who want to kill me.
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
That had some style.
What? Oh, that's so cool.
What's this?
It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Zinyak added a shield to the warden code. I guess you pissed him off.
Think? Tell me how to get around it.
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon, so use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot it.
That's pretty cool. Add some depth to combat.
See? That works pretty well. Though the real thing might be a bit tougher.
Still no dubstep gun. You notice that. I have enough, upgrades. Violator? Wow. Oh wait, is there anything here about dubstep gun? Complete optional quest to unlock this upgrade. Well, I guess I know what I'm doing. Damage, small arms. Sure. Powers. I have 9, so I still can't really buy anything. Elements. Oh, that's cool. And upgrades. All right. The escape. Nope. Simulated fraud. Explore the tower. This tank's for you. Oh, reward. Semi-auto shotgun. Abduct-o-matic. These are all different challenges, huh? Okay. Let's go wander for a bit. Let's go to a, store? Nope. Yeah, map. Let's go to a gun store. See what sort of weapons we've got. This is how I wish I could commute! We grab all these things in the meantime. I just passed one. Uh-oh. That lip of the building is holding me down. Need more clusters! Can I make it? Nope. Can't even make it that one. Ah, these building lips! Team clusters, there's so many. Alright, guns store. Let's go buy guns. What do we have? Tentacle bat. Pump action shotgun. Alien rifle. Rapid fire SMG. Although I have a heavy one, which I like better. Pistol. That is the tentacle bat, the violator. What? I don't have the money for that, or that. Customize. Purple or blue? Interesting, we'll go with purple. Okay. Let's go beat somebody with this. It's like the Japanese version of the dildo from the last game. And I froze you, I'm sorry. And then broke you into pieces. Oh my god! It just hit it like a home run. What's this red binary mission? Let's upgrade a power, because now I have enough clusters. New upgrades. Ninja reflexes. Health. Cool. But we're gonna raise our height. Yeah. Mission. Let's do it. Wave 1 of 1. What am I doing? Killing them? Am I just supposed to beat all these people? What did I just do?
Good to be the president.
It's all pretty simple. They're barely swinging at me. Ha! This is going pretty good. I think I won.
Welcome to the future, children.
How many of these do I need to kill?
Oh, 60. Twenty to go. Oh, that was brutal.
Do your bobbleheads have prison suits?
So when I speed run and then it... Oh no, now they're hitting me. Oh boy. Five more. Three more. There we go. Whew. She's an old-fashioned baseball bat. So if I run an attack, that happens. That's awesome. Let's do it again. What if I run and jump at somebody? Nope, doesn't do anything. Let's try this. No, you just run and jump. How do I grab someone and throw them? I'm gonna grab you. There we go. Throw shield. That's it, you just throw somebody. What if I throw jump? Here's what we're gonna do. You, get up. Get up. I'm gonna grab you. We're gonna jump. Oh, we can't. I can just throw them. I think if I also... Hold on, it set it right there. Execute. Alright.
Relax, I'm a professional.
Alright. Let's do one more mission, maybe? Actually, we're coming up on a half hour, so maybe in the next video, let's see what upgrades we have. We just unlocked a bunch, apparently. Definitely should get this, because this will pay off in the long run. Flashpoint Rewind. Yes. Anything that updates our cache is a good idea, especially when you do it early. Ooh. Oh, I don't have enough. Bummer. Okay. Powers. What did we unlock here? Blast. And super jump we unlocked. Height 2. Which costs 20. Wow, I'm gonna have to get some of these off camera, maybe. Oh, no! That would have been cool. Hostage diversion. Oh, well. Well, until next time. Later, guys.
They may be from New Zealand, but the Dotsons know how to rock.